learning, such as IP3, these are second messengers which normally exist inside the cytoplasm. And after activation of second messengers, which are enzymes, then it increases or decreases the intracellular energy.